Hello everyone. Welcome to Wonderslate.
Topic for today's quiz is Basic General Knowledge, Set 1, Question Number 1. Grand Central Terminal, Park Avenue, New York is the world's Option A. Largest railway station, Option B. Highest railway station, Option C. Longest railway station, Option D. None of the above. The correct answer is Option A. Largest railway station, Grand Central Terminal, GCT, also referred to as Grand Central Station or simply as Grand Central, is a commuter rail located at 42nd Street and Park Avenue in Midtown Manhattan, New York City. Question number 2. Entomology is the science that studies Option A. Behavior of human beings, Option B. Insects, Option C. The origin and history of technical and scientific terms, Option D. The formation of rocks. The correct answer is Option B. Insects, entomology, the branch of zoology concerned with the study of insects. Question number 3. Eritrea, which became the 182nd member of the UN in 1993, is in the continent of Option A. Asia, Option B. Africa, Option C. Europe, Option D. Australia. The correct answer is Option B. Africa. Eritrea is a Northeast African country on the Red Sea coast. It shares borders with Ethiopia, Sudan, and Djibouti. The capital city, Asmara, is known for its Italian colonial buildings, like St. Joseph's Cathedral, as well as Art Deco structures. Italian, Egyptian, and Turkish architecture in Massoua reflect the port city's colorful history. Notable buildings here include St. Mariam Cathedral and the Imperial Palace. Question number 4. Garmapani Sanctuary is located at Option A. Junagadh, Gujarat, Option B. Dipu, Assam, Option C. Kohima, Nagaland, Option D. Gangtok, Sikkim. The correct answer is Option B. Dipu, Assam. Garmapani Sanctuary is located at Dipu, Assam. Question number 5. First human heart transplant operation conducted by Dr. Christian Barnard on Louis Washkonski was conducted in Option A. 1967, Option B. 1968, Option C. 1958, Option D. 1922. The correct answer is Option A. 1967, Louis Washkonski, 1913, the 21st of December 1967, was the recipient of the world's first human heart transplant. Washkonski died of double pneumonia 18 days after the transplant because of a weakened immune system. Question number 6. Gulf Cooperation Council was originally formed by Option A. Bahrain, Kuwait, Oman, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, and United Arab Emirates. Option B. Second World Nations. Option C. Third World Nations. Option D. Fourth World Nations. The correct answer is Option A. Bahrain, Kuwait, Oman, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, and United Arab Emirates. Gulf Cooperation Council was created on May 25, 1981. The 630 million acre, 25 lakh square kilometers, council comprises the Persian Gulf states of Bahrain, Kuwait, Oman, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, and the United Arab Emirates. The Unified Economic Agreement between the countries of the Gulf Cooperation Council was signed on November 11, 1981 in Abu Dhabi. These countries are often referred to as the GCC states. Question number 7. Dumping is option A. Selling of goods abroad at a price well below the production cost at the home market price. Option B. The process by which the supplier for manufacturer's product remains low in the domestic market, which batches him better price. Option C. Prohibited by regulations of GATT. Option D. All of the above. The correct answer is option D. All of the above. Dumping is a term that is used in financial markets as well as in international trade. 2. Dumping is also used in a commercial sense in the context of international trade. 3. Many nations, including the United States, have enacted anti-dumping laws that provide for the imposition of anti-dumping penalties or tariffs when a case of dumping can be proven. Following the Uruguay round of multilateral trade negotiations in 1993, the General Agreement on Tariffs and Trade, GATT, contained provisions to standardize anti-dumping measures by different nations. Anti-dumping measures affect not only the practice of dumping goods into the U.S. market, they also affect the ability of U.S. companies to export goods to other countries at competitive prices. Question number 8. Gravity-setting chambers are used in industries to remove option A. SOX. Option B. NOx. Option C. Suspended particulate matter. Option D. CO. The correct answer is option C. Suspended particulate matter. Question number 9. Famous sculptures depicting Art of Love built sometime in 950 AD to 1050 AD are option A. Khajuraho temples. Option B. Jama Masjid. Option C. Sun Temple. Option D. Mahabalipuram temples. The correct answer is option A. Khajuraho temples. Question number 10. For which of the following disciplines is Nobel Prize awarded? Option A. Physics and Chemistry. Option B. Physiology or Medicine. Option C. Literature, Peace, and Economics. Option D. All of the above. The correct answer is option D. All of the above. Question number 11. Hitler Party, which came into power in 1933, is known as option A. Labour Party. Option B. Nazi Party. Option C. Ku Klux Klan. Option D. Democratic Party. The correct answer is option B. Nazi Party. Question number 12. FFC stands for option A. Foreign Finance Corporation. Option B. Film Finance Corporation. Option C. Federation of Football Council. Option D. None of the above. The correct answer is option B. Film Finance Corporation. Question number 13. FFC stands for option A. Foreign Finance Corporation. Option B. Film Finance Corporation. Option C. Federation of Football Council. Option D. None of the above. The correct answer is option B. Film Finance Corporation. FFC. Film Finance Corporation. Question number 14. Fastest shorthand writer was option A. Dr. G.D. Bisht. Option B. J.R.D. Tata. Option C. J.M. Tagore. Option D. Khudada Khan. The correct answer is option A. Dr. G.D. Bisht. Dr. G.D. Bisht. Question number 15. Epsom, England, is the place associated with option A. Horse racing. Option B. Polo. Option C. Shooting. Option D. Snooker. The correct answer is Option A. Horse racing. Epsom is a market town in Surrey, England, 22.0 kilometers southwest of London. Epsom Downs Racecourse holds the Derby, now a generic name for sports competitions in English-speaking countries. The town also gives its name to Epsom salts, extracted from mineral waters there. Question number 16. Galileo was an Italian astronomer who, Option A, developed the telescope, Option B, discovered four satellites of Jupiter, Option C, discovered that the movement of pendulum produces a regular time measurement, Option D, all of the above. The correct answer is Option D, all of the above. Galileo, in full Galileo Galilei, born February 15, 1564, Pisa, Italy, died January 8, 1642, Arcetri, near Florence, Italian natural philosopher, astronomer, and mathematician who made fundamental contributions to the sciences of motion, astronomy, and strength of materials and to the development of the scientific method. His formulation of circular inertia, the law of falling bodies, and parabolic trajectories marked the beginning of a fundamental change in the study of motion. His insistence that the Book of Nature was written in the language of mathematics changed natural philosophy from a verbal, qualitative account to a mathematical one in which experimentation became a recognized method for discovering the facts of nature. Finally, his discoveries with the telescope revolutionized astronomy and paved the way for the acceptance of the Copernican heliocentric system, but his advocacy of that system eventually resulted in an inquisition process against him. Question number 17. Habeas Corpus Act 1679, Option A, states that no one was to be imprisoned without a writ or warrant stating the charge against him. Option B, provided facilities to a prisoner to obtain either speedy trial or release in bail. Option C, safeguarded the personal liberties of the people against arbitrary imprisonment by the king's orders. Option D, all of the above. The correct answer is Option D, all of the above. Question number 18. Exposure to sunlight helps a person improve his health because Option A, the infrared light kills bacteria in the body. Option B, resistance power increases. Option C, the pigment cells in the skin get stimulated and produce a healthy tan. Option D, the ultraviolet rays convert skin oil into vitamin D. The correct answer is Option D. The ultraviolet rays convert skin oil into vitamin D. Sunlight is a source of vitamin D. Question number 19. Golf player Vijay Singh belongs to which country? Option A, USA. Option B, Fiji. Option C, India. Option D, UK. The correct answer is Option B, Fiji. He was elected to the World Golf Hall of Fame in 2005, but deferred his induction until 2006. He won the FedEx Cup in 2008. An Indo-Fijian practicing Hinduism, Singh was born in Lau Toka, Fiji and grew up in Nadi. Question number 20. Guarantee to an exporter that the importer of his goods will pay immediately for the goods ordered by him is known as Option A, letter of credit, LC. Option B, laissez-faire. Option C, inflation. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is Option A, letter of credit, LC. Question number 21. First Afghan war took place in Option A, 1839. Option B. 1843. Option C. 1833. Option D. 1848. The correct answer is Option A. 1839. A British Indian force attacks Ghazni Fort during the First Afghan War, circa 1839. The First Anglo-Afghan War, also known by the British as the disaster in Afghanistan, was fought between the British East India Company and the Emirate of Afghanistan from 1839 to 1842. Question number 22. First China War was fought between Option A. China and Britain. Option B. China and France. Option C. China and Egypt. Option D. China and Greek. The correct answer is Option A. China and Britain. The First Opium War, 1839-42, was fought between China and Britain, and the Second Opium War, 1856-60, also known as the Arrow War or the Anglo-French War in China, was fought by Britain and France against China. Question number 23. For the Olympics and World Tournaments, the dimensions of basketball court are Option A. 26 meters times 14 meters. Option B. 28 meters times 15 meters. Option C. 27 meters times 16 meters. Option D. 28 meters times 16 meters. The correct answer is Option B. 28 meters times 15 meters. Basketball courts come in different sizes and colors. In the NBA, the court is 94 by 50 feet, 29 by 15 meters. Under International Basketball Federation, FIBA, rules, the court is minutely smaller, measuring exactly 28 by 15 meters, 92 by 49 feet. Question number 24. Federation Cup, World Cup, Aluwin International Trophy and Challenge Cup are awarded to winners of Option A. Tennis. Option B. Volleyball. Option C. Basketball. Option D. Cricket. The correct answer is Option B. Volleyball. Volleyball is a team sport in which two teams of six players are separated by a net. Each team tries to score points by grounding a ball on the other team's court under organized rules. It has been a part of the official program of the Summer Olympic Games since 1964. The complete rules are extensive. But simply, play proceeds as follows. A player on one of the teams begins a rally by serving the ball, tossing or releasing it and then hitting it with a hand or arm, from behind the back boundary line of the court, over the net, and into the receiving team's court. The receiving team must not let the ball be grounded within their court. The team may touch the ball up to three times, but individual players may not touch the ball twice consecutively. Typically, the first two touches are used to set up for an attack, an attempt to direct the ball back over the net in such a way that the serving team is unable to prevent it from being grounded in their court. Question number 25. Each year World Red Cross and Red Crescent Day is celebrated on Option A. May 8th. Option B. May 18th. Option C. June 8th. Option D. June 18th. The correct answer is Option A. May 8th. World Red Cross and Red Crescent Day is an annual celebration of the principles of the International Red Cross and Red Crescent Movement. World Red Cross Red Crescent Day is celebrated on the 8th of May each year. This date is the anniversary of the birth of Henry Dunant, who was born on the 8th of May 1828. Thank you for watching the video. If you'd like practice this quiz, then download the Wonderslate app now, link in the description below. If you have any suggestion for us, feel free to leave comments. If you liked the video and want to see more of it, hit the thumbs up and don't forget to click on subscribe button to get more updates of the future videos.